does Dalton's atomic theory?
All matter is made of very tiny particles called atoms.
Very tiny particles called atoms. Okay, so all substances are made up of what? Very tiny particles called atoms. Okay, now Dhruv, second one beta.
Atom is the smallest unit of life.
Atom is the smallest unit of
matter.
Okay, unit of matter. अब आज के डेट में बेटा दिस हैज फेल्ड. ओके, दिस हैज फेल्ड. कुछ कुछ स्कूलों में करवाते हैं कि ये फेल हो चुका है. नाउ इफ यू लुक एट एटम, नाउ इफ यू लुक एट एटम, एटम इज मेड अप ऑफ थ्री मोर थिंग्स विच इज प्रेजेंट इनसाइड इट. One is a positively charged thing that is known as the
proton.
The other is neutral, that is known as the
neutron.
The next one is negative, and that is known as the
electron.
Okay, so the second theory, atomic theory, has failed. Okay, and uska jo failure tha, he said atom is the smallest unit of matter. No, sorry, atom is not the smallest unit of matter. The atom is also made up of protons, neutrons, and electrons. Okay, the third one by Palak.
Atoms of a given element are identical in mass and chemical properties.
Identical in mass and chemical properties. Okay, so atoms are identical in mass and chemical properties. Now, again, आज के डेट में दिस थ्योरी हैज ऑल्सो फेल्ड. ओके, एंड द फेलियर ऑफ दिस थ्योरी इज ड्यू टू द डिस्कवरी ऑफ आइसोटोप्स, जैसे हाइड्रोजन 1-1, हाइड्रोजन 2-1, हाइड्रोजन 3-1. केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज तो सेम है, लेकिन इफ यू लुक एट द मास, हाइड्रोजन 1-1 का मास इज 1, हाइड्रोजन 2-1 का मास इज 2, हाइड्रोजन 3-1 का मास इज 3. ओके, सो दे आर नॉट आइडेंटिकल इन मास, सो द थर्ड वन ऑल्सो हैज फेल्ड नाउअडेज. नाउ लेट्स गो टू सुव्रत. सुव्रत, प्लीज टेल अस द फोर्थ वन. व्हाट इज द फोर्थ पॉइंट? सुव्रत इज देयर?
So he has left the meeting.
Okay, Arandita, you say beta.
Atoms of different elements have different masses and chemical properties.
Different elements have different atoms of different mass and chemical property, right?
Yes, sir.
Now this also has failed. Who will tell? How has it failed? Kis cheez ki wajah se ye fail ho chuka hai? Can different atoms have the same mass? Yes or no? Yes, they can have the same mass. Different elements can have what? The same mass. Let me give you an example. Elements with same mass. Okay, so elements with same masses are known as what? Isobars. Okay, they are known as what? Isobars. Isobars have what, you know? Isobars have the same mass number. आइसोटोप्स में क्या सेम रहता है? यस, इसमें सेम मास नंबर होता है, डिफरेंट एटॉमिक नंबर होता है. ओके, सो आप लोगों के लिए असाइनमेंट है, यू ऑल विल हैव टू गिव मी टू एग्जांपल्स ऑफ आइसोबार्स इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. ठीक है ना? Now, what is the next one? Dhruv, Dhruv is there? Dhruv, the fifth point, beta.
Atoms combine in the ratio of small whole number to form compound.
Exactly, combine in small whole number ratio. Combine in small whole number ratio to form compounds. ये आज तक वैलिड है, ये आज तक वैलिड है. जैसे हमने देखा था ना, इन वॉटर हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन आर ऑलवेज इन द रेशियो 1:8. इन कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड वी सॉ दैट कार्बन एंड ऑक्सीजन आर ऑलवेज इन द रेशियो व्हाट, 3:8. यही था ना, 12/32. ठीक है, सो दिस इज वैलिड टिल नाउ. ठीक है, सो नाउ वी गो टू पलक. पलक नेक्स्ट वन क्या है बेटा?
The relative number and kinds of atoms are constant in a given compound.
Relative number and क्या चीज़ बेटा? Relative number and
kinds of atoms are constant in a given compound.
Okay, types of atoms are constant in a given compound. ठीक है, ठीक है. अब जैसे कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड में what are the types of atoms present in carbon dioxide? Carbon and oxygen. And what is the number of atoms of carbon and oxygen? Carbon is one atom.
Carbon one and oxygen two.
Very good. In carbon monoxide also, there is carbon and oxygen. But now in this, how many atoms of carbon, how many atoms of oxygen?
One each.
ठीक है. So in a chemical compound, the number and types of atoms will always be constant. So this is also valid till now. This is also valid till now. Okay. I think so. That's it. या कुछ और बचा है? In Dalton's atomic theory, anything else is there?
No, sir.
Okay. So this is our Dalton's atomic theory.